not really happy with it. Because if I didn't die, that would have been probably a gold, but whatever. Once we pass the first stage, though. That was good. That was really good. Okay. Feel good about this. Will this give me the yellow one? Yes, it will. Ah, damn it, dude. We're gonna come up on our first game soon. I didn't think it'd be that soon, though. Oh my god, these patterns. Stop, please. Hey, build. That's a pretty good one. How are you doing? Nice! I'm great at this game. Thank you. This is bad. This is bad now. I don't want to continue this run. Oh my god. Yeah, sure, take me. That ending, that round was pretty good, but otherwise it was garbage. I'm gonna keep this going though, because my endgame was absolutely terrible in my PB. There's one of those power-ups on the necessary levels. Yes, give me that. This is a terrible run. This is a absolutely terrible run. Hey Nacho, thanks for the luck wish. This run's dying. Very painful death, though. God damn it, dude. No. Yeah, it is. Why am I saving this much time here? Hang on. What? This is garbage. Holy crap. Yeah, I saw. Thank you, Nacho. When I'm done here, if you don't already, I'll submit our two-player record. I'm not sure if Draco and or Rob has their stuff highlighted yet for that. Galagas are so annoying. Oh my god. And I'm still saving time in that level. Why? Why? That is funny. Even if this PB is, I'm probably gonna do another run after this. Alright, well, this is like the first run I'm completing for today, so hopefully that this is just a warm up. That was destructive at the end, holy crap. Ricochet is just too good for this level. Oh my god, dude. As I say, the ricochet is too good for this level, I instantly lose to ricochet. Nice. Good. Good. That. No, I blew it up. And I killed that one. Of course I did. These, I don't even really need to kill these, so I'm good with this. The bottom of the screen. Nice, I wasn't paying attention at all. I guess I'm having the ricochet shot. I hate it when that happens. So much to pay attention to in this game. This is not easy whatsoever. Anybody who says that this game is easy is bluffing. There's also like another good level for ricochet. I was hoping it was safe. Ah, man, I tried shooting that bug that was next to me. What the hell? Why? Fine too, because shoot my own ship. Thank you. That freaking ship, dude. It's always hard. Also have a lot of time save here, apparently. Enemies so much. So many terrible enemies in this game. Try to fight against. God, I didn't go too far into his face. Also, I didn't realize he was already here. Oh my god, this game is a mess. Stop moving. Wow, there's a lot of enemies. Just such a headache. That last purple phase is the one that actually goes to me. Other one. Necessary. Yep. Just there to bother me. So this level sucks. Entirety of enemy just a pain in the neck. Including Gallus Bard. Just absolutely. Actually, pick a game over some places. Not in absolute. Not on purpose. Really, taking a game over any place on purpose is not really. In general, not every game over is a terrible game over. There's some game overs that, if you do get it, enemies start spawning and they're not needed to kill as they fly away. So just get a little bit of a break, I guess. Not that that would save any time, but this is a level, like, really good for rapid fire. The ricochet is also pretty good here. Please! Holy crap, dude. No! I've lost it. I feel like I was in a matrix for a bit, honestly. Massive gold. Nice. Dude! I'm great. Okay, sure, just don't. I guess. Ladybug, I need you. Come on. Thank you. Retrospect, I don't think fighting for that ladybug before the fight started was worth it. Oh my god. This second phase is just so brutal. Honestly, this second phase is the hardest phase. It's the hardest pattern in the entire game. No questions asked. The funny thing is, too, it wouldn't be so bad if Galaspark himself wasn't there. This wouldn't be so bad, but no, you have to do that. Yeah, welcome to how arcade games eat quarters. Became evil game designers. Yeah, but here's the thing, Nacho, there's actually a third phase that's nowhere near as hard as this. This is the third phase. This is the third phase. Oh, come on, dude. I just don't want to kill that boss. I don't want to kill that Galia. Please? No. Dude, stop. For the love of God. Okay. Dude! Not. You're just gonna cause more headaches, right? It's not the same every single time. Okay. Hey, look, it's dead. That is the Joestar bot. Nice. That is definitely the Joestar bop. And in fact, I popped him by like